Kentucky football on Poplar River Road. One thing we knew, St. X would definitely win tonight, as St. X of Louisville hosted Cincinnati St. X. Okay, all right. First quarter action, Cincinnati St. X. C.J. Hilliard takes it in from the 2-7-0 Cincinnati St. X. Still first quarter action, B.J. Nagel goes deep along the sideline. Luke Hayden all the way down to the 2-yard line. Next play, looking for Charles Walker, getting the nod for the 2-yard run, and it's tied at 7. Early second quarter, Nagel again, he's really developing late in the season, hits Hayden again, this time for a 58-yard touchdown pass, 14-7 Tigers. Louisville St. X beats Cincinnati St. X, the final, 24-16.
How about John Harden taking on Western? You see the band there, we pick it up in the second quarter. John Harden up 8. Josh Miller takes the carry, and guess what? He is gone right coast to left coast. This one, 60 yards for the score. And John Harden is up 34-20. Later in the quarter, Eli Smith. This is a big run. He rolls right there, and he's going to find the corner and pick up the first down before being knocked out of bounds there. And John Harden with possession. Still, Kamori Malone with the interception and a nice return the other way for the score for Western. But this one was all John Harden. They would win 68-26 over Western.
And staying with Kentucky football, downtown Louisville Central and ERP, the Yellow Jackets play. That's music to their ears. Sounded good. Third quarter, Central up 23-7, but ERP did not give up. This is Blake Byerly on a 25-yard run for the Panthers, and that sets up this. Joseph Lewis here, 15 yards for the Panthers, score to cut that Central lead to 22-15 after the two-point conversion is successful. Now, same score, still third quarter. Central put it away with this. Philip Francis, 30 yards for the Yellow Jackets. He fumbled it, but it was picked up by a teammate. Terrence Stewart on the spot there in the end zone for a Central score. Jackets win it 37-23.
It's now time for our plays of the night over at Fairdale. Check out the catch by Trent Meredith. It wasn't in the highlights, but here you go. The dive out of bounds, picking up the first down and the win for the Chargers over Fairdale.
And to Collins, take a look at the interception here. Isaiah Jones snagging it off the fingertips of the wide receiver.
And over to Eastern High School, Middletown KY, Mason Motley finds Isaac Draper for Manuel, who brings in this touchdown catch in traffic. Nicely done, the plays of the night on Husky Playbook.
Now it's time for the best answer to our Twitter question. We wanted to know what team impressed you the most. Not a coverage area answer, but Freddie Maggard, former UK quarterback, says Wayne County 10-0.
We are out of here. Have a great weekend, everybody. Enjoy.